We got a bit of a different background today. This is actually for one of my other channels called Doomsday Device Gaming. It's mostly where I do deck profiles for Yu-Gi-Oh, Dragon Ball, and some other card games from time to time. I haven't really uploaded in a while, though there should be a new video up right about now if you go and check it out. Link in the description below. Basically, the reason I'm here is because I kind of wanted to talk about hobbies and doing stuff that you love that basically kind of is good for your mental health, or at least from my personal experience. So about 2.5 years ago, I decided to go back to school. I got back into UTA. The only problem was I felt like I was basically in the same spot I was like a decade ago. I was working at Walmart again, and I was going to school again, exactly where I was about 2011, 2012-ish. 2010 to 2012, basically. I felt like I was just repeating everything. And my mind was just, you know, just I was like, I guess, anxious, depressed, and other things like that. And whatever I would do, nothing would really just, you know, help me de-stress that much. Until I started going back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournaments before COVID and all that. I would do that once a week, and my God, my mind would just feel super refreshed after every single time I went. I recently started going again. Actually, last week I went for the first time in a while, and yeah, I felt that same joy, same rush of, I guess, endorphins, I guess, if you will, you know, just to my head, and, you know, felt like stress melted away for the next couple of days. I felt really good. And, yeah, so, I mean, basically, the point is, if you got a hobby, if you got something that you were doing that made you happy, a while ago, because for me, I haven't really played Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournaments or anything since probably about 2011, 2012-ish. I think maybe stopped 2013 at the very end. But yeah, you know, if you haven't done something like that that used to bring you joy, try it out again. It might actually help you de-stress, help you do stuff like that. So that's what it did that to me. I know one of my good friends, she was having some issues as well, and I know she used to do a lot of crafting, like with I guess clay things and stuff like that, make little figurines, whatever. And she recently started getting back into something quite similar. I don't think it's with clay anymore, more like resin casting, stuff like that. But, you know, she's saying that she's feeling much better since she's doing that as well. You know, so if you have a hobby you've been doing, you know, a long time ago, whatever, and it used to bring you joy, try it again. You know, pick it up, see what happens. Who cares what people say? As long as you're feeling good up here, that's what really matters. Anyways, pretty short video today here. I know I said it would come back on Tuesday, but, Friday's a little bit before. I'm going to try out this two days a week thing for this channel. It might work. It's mostly going to be stuff like this where we just quick conversation, not too long at all. This video is maybe going to be like 2-3 minutes and that's it. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and hopefully we'll see you all again on Tuesday. Bye-bye.